Alright, picking right back up. Still following along with this dude. Slow as fudge. Golly. Where are we going, dude? Oh, must be this here. Must be this place.
We're here.
Oh, man, I could have just ran ahead of him. Son of a biscuit.
You two, wait outside.
Maester.
This isn't a show. They will only get in the way.
Yeah, look at these biceps.
Are you so unmanned by a doctor, you need your mistress to hold your hand?
Oh!
Hate to interrupt, but I happen to be a semiomancer too. See? You won't even notice me. Promise. I just want to watch. Whatever tech you used for that arm could help a lot more people, you know?
Fine, but not a word from you.
I wanted to go around the town and grab shit.
You, Filberto's girl. You know your herbs?
Uncle Midas.
Oh, I know my Northern Lights, my Crypto, my Bubonic, my Plutonic. I know all those herbs.
Sprigs of lavender and Artemis leaf each. Dried, not fresh.
Yeah, I'm on it.
And you?
Raymond.
Raymond, you're free to watch. But better keep that orb of yours in line.
Oh.
I'll do my best.
Voyeur.
You catch that, Duma? Be on your best behavior for the doc.
Affirmative.
What a rum thing.
What the hell? Now, what a rum thing? I never heard that term before. Why is the rum gone? Or why is the rum inserted?
So you collapsed in Rifle? Experiencing any other symptoms?
Keep this to yourself. For about a month's time, I've not been feeling quite myself. It was around then that I noticed a peculiar darkening of the skin at my shoulder.
And then some bleeding from a place I didn't even know I had.
All function of your arm.
What?
Whoa, damn. That's serious.
I can craft a new prosthetic for you, but it will be of inferior make. Its performance will suffer as well.
That's what you get for being such a punk.
Your lifestyle greatly, lad.
And there's nothing to be done?
There was, 14 years ago.
Then, Maester, I've a favor I must ask of you.
Put me out of my misery!
Unless it concerns your arm, you waste your breath. I have no patience for royalty or their dogs.
No, just put me out of my misery.
14 years ago, huh?
It's like herpes that you've just been letting just run wild. Or syphilis.
Well, what news?
We gotta cut it off.
Failed. My pleas for appeals fell on deaf ears.
Put me out of my misery,
what
princess.
What do I care about that? I speak of your arm. Will it heal?
Right. Of course. He tells me I will lose all use of it within the year.
But surely he can craft for you a new one, right?
He may once have been able to, yes, but that was 14 years ago. Highness!
Maester Felgreed.
You better stop this bullshit and help out my friend.
I throw myself upon your mercy. I beg you, create a new prosthesis.
You know my answer.
I beseech you, do me this one kindness, and I swear by all my forefathers that you shall never again have to see another of my line.
Is that truly why you ventured into this backwater? To give your retainer a health check?
I confess that was not my aim at first, but now... Now I am here for no other purpose.
Damn, she fell on her knees.
Friend well at last.
Hey,
I
look.
Entreat you, Maester.
When someone falls on their knees and they're ready to give this service, you better help out, man.
The materials I'd need were lost to your kingdom 14 years ago. Nothing short of time travel can see that prosthetic of his made new.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to invent time travel then.
This is the best I can offer him now. I was warned that the arm mightn't last into adulthood, so I prepared this just in case. With some adjustments, it should provide you with more than enough mobility to lead an ordinary life.
Hold on, what?
Not one of knighthood.
Bro, you just become Jaime Lannister, bro. He had all right time
Still,
with one hand.
Still, that's a fancy piece of gadgetry. How's it powered?
For no semiomancer, you're quite perceptive.
Busted.
It's plain to see there's no semiomantic connection between you and your orb, and yet still it heeds your command.
And it looks pretty badass
confess,
too, huh?
I've never seen anything like it. How does it work?
That's the million fall question, isn't it? Sure would be great if you could help us answer it, though.
You think I'll be cozened by such tricks?
Vijay Gade, fired from Twitter. It's a good day.
If this goes down, it's taking you with it.
Elon. Free the code, Elon! Free the code!
Then they deserve what's coming.
Maester!
End of discussion.
Elon just went and said, you're fired! You're fired! You're fired! Firing everybody! Get the fuck out! Is it mine now?
Anything beyond that is none of my concern.
As you wish.
No, Highness.
I have witnessed firsthand how much this village has come to rely upon you. I cannot in good conscience deprive these people of your services. I ask only that you provide Albert with the care he so rightly deserves.
Wow.
Distress signal received. Distress signal received.
Huh?
Confirmed. Edis affiliated. Escape craft. Entering current orbit. Analyzing call signal. Executive officer, Elena, on board.
Hooray!
But how? Something's wrong.
Who speaks? And what's that map?
Not now. Elena? Elena, come in!
Ray, my escape craft has just entered Aster 4's gravitational field. But the attitude control systems can't be operated manually. Deceleration is impossible. Here are my projected landing coordinates.
Got it. See you soon. And stay safe, okay?
I will certainly try. Over.
What the heck was that?
Sorry, guys, but something came up. Gonna need to leave you for a bit.
Over my dead body.
This is serious.
I'm aware. So why then think to go off alone?
Maester Felgreed, I'm afraid we must leave you for now. Albert and I have sworn to assist Ray in locating his companions. Where he goes, so must we. However, upon our return, I would ask that you tend to Albert's arm. Ray, let's hurry.
Thanks.
Let's!
She's coming in too hot.
Oh, phrasing.
She has landed in treacherous terrain. She is beyond our help, if she survived at all.
Yeah, damn it!
Bro, you gotta see these girls' proportions.
Maester?
We gotta go save her.
You mean to get to that meteorite? Then follow me.
Thanks, man. I owe you.
You are good to help us, Maester. Thank you.
I do this for my village, not for you.
Oh, he wants that technology. Oh, they're breaking the rules, man. They're not supposed to show everybody these technologies. Gonna skewer the whole fucking trajectory of their history. Oh, he's a party member? If you have more than 4 party members, additional members will be placed in reserve. To change party members, open the menu and go to party and change party. I wonder if they get experience being in reserve. I hope they do, man. I don't like fucking having party members that don't get experience. In the last Star Ocean, they didn't. You actually had to have them in the party to get experience.
Sweet.
It's just shitty. Sometimes you just get really attached to a way a party gels together, and then your other folks just fucking lag. And then you come up to sections of the game where, like, you have to use them, and they're severely underleveled.
Likely fell near the Galka Shrine. It's not very far from the village. Come, this way.
Target sighted. Target sighted. Target sighted.
Music is trippy.
Target sighted. Target sighted. Small organic life form detected.
Where? There he is. Come here, rabbit. Gotcha, bitch.
Not fast enough.
Captured snowy white mini bunny. Who the hell are you guys? What am I gonna do with these rabbits that I keep catching? Oh, there's the grabdors. The rabbit goat raptors. The grabdors. That's what I call them anyways.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
There you are.
Sweet.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
There you are.
Sweet.
Wind incantation, eh?
If we're all set, let's hurry over to Elena. We can leave through the western gate.
You're just still shit.
Hello there. I haven't seen you around before. We have everything you need right here.
I'll be the judge of that. What quest do you got? I ain't got nothing for this. What do you got to sell? Oh, how much money do we have? 25,000.
We should have enough to outfit everybody with some new weapons. $1,600 apiece, 34 plus 24. Yes, sir. Give me two of those. Wait a sec. That guts down to 42. Nah, we'll only get one. Let's see, 37, 21, 29, 29, 26, 58. Definitely more expensive. We got the money for it though. For three of them?
Thank you.
don't care about any of these pendants. Don't care about any of that.
Stop back in anytime.
Okay. Thanks.
You got it. All right, let's go ahead and menu creation. Creation has been added to the menu. Oh, this is where we could synthesize stuff. Cool. Wonder if there's anything we could synthesize. This is where you create items to make something, select a character, and specify the materials. Item creation also requires full. Talents. Each character has their own talents. It is easier to create good items if you select someone with a talent compatible with the IC that you want to carry out. Item creation. You unlock a new talent or obtain SP when performing item creation. This will automatically boost item creation skills or add to your SP pool if the skills are at max level. Having an item creation item in your possession greatly increases the chance of creating a rare item. Warning, any amount of items acquired beyond the inventory limit will be sold automatically, even if you create powerful weapons or armor that could be sold, so take special care. Okay. See what this item creation is all about. Item creation technique unlock compounding. Create an item with restorative powers using ingredients. Let's see, talent, maker's pride, nimble fingers, boundless vision, wonderment. I wish I knew what those, oh, there they go. Makes it possible to produce a rare item during crafting and also becomes easier to add a good factor. Makes it possible to produce a rare item during offering. Boosts the effect of support items. Makes it possible to produce a rare item during smithery and also becomes easier to add good factor. Makes it easier to produce an item of superior quality. Oh, we're not doing crafting right now, we're doing compounding. Go with let's go ahead and do one for blueberries, and then we'll put in I don't want to waste secret spice on it. Go ahead and throw in a roly-poly bean, see what happens.
Ah, of course. Mix this with... oh, perhaps not.
What did we get?
It is done.
Yucky substance that appears to be in people's desires. What is... It's like a chance of causing 70% for 10 seconds. Okay. My first masterpiece. Try again. Fresh sage. Aquaberries.
Didn't take too long. Not bad.
Vile goop again. Not doing too well with the compounding guy. All right. Go ahead and get our equipment lined up. Does she have any fucking... Oh, this is old boy that we just got. Oh, he's got dual swords. No, this is on my girl. Why did all these things get removed from my guys? Yes, sir. Give me that revive spell. Let's see here. This looks like the attack tree. It's like an HP monster. It sure does take a long time to cast. Simple enough. All right. Berard, you're going away, buddy. How do I get you on? Firebolt. Windblade, ice needles. Wonderful swing. Nope. Nope. Down here we will do to where we just hold. Don't really care so much for like all his setup. It'll do the job. Lay abroad.
If I must.
Alright.
You seem like a pretty skilled player. Think you have what it takes to best me?
No. Not getting into this yet. Oh, you want that meat. That's right. That's right, girl. You want that meat. I'll be back for you.
Anyone home? Welcome to our village.
Let's see here. Restores 1% of HP. Guts plus 10. Int plus 10.
The machinery may be loud during the day, but don't worry. They'll quiet down come night.
Not me. I'm gonna make it loud. Help. Help.
Have a good day. Take a look about the village if you're interested in machinery. I'll be back.
Okay. All right, y'all. Sorry you had to be subject to that. I mean, it is a Let's Play, so, you know, there's going to be times where I'm going to have to fuck around with the menu because it is a JRPG. Coming in for shit. Break that.
Wait.
Don't mind me, folks. Just coming to your house. What's up, fuckers? Muster the Rohirrim! We ride! Where am I going?
Follow the side road until you reach the shrine. Be quick about it.
Midas is an expert at Seminomancy, powerful magic that takes time to enchant. How you cover him as he casts, vital in utilizing him. When controlling Midas, you can use VA to keep his casting going when using his barrier or evading in the air to buy more time. If you finish during a VA rush, Seminomancy will instantly trigger after VA attack. This is when it activates or resembles a series of close range blows mixed in a blindside for greater damage.
Warning. Energy levels low.
A snow area! Things are always much harder in snow areas.
Sweet!
The structure in the center is the Galka Shrine. Let's see what awaits us inside.
Let's.
Fine.
What's his chain combo? Firebolt. Hold circle.
Make yourself useful.
So what's the volcano set?
Threat neutralized.
This is something.
Sorry for your
another
loss.
Another day.
Hell yeah, bro.
We'll be taking that.
Require doubled feigned E-finger. Is that a weapon that I could not have bought that other weapon? Damn it! That's much powerful than the weapon that I bought. Oh well. Sure won't be the last time.
Elena could be in trouble. Let's go check out that shrine.
Ready.
initiate emergency protocols.
Lost sight of me, have you?
Warning. Energy levels low. Destroyed.
Not even worth lifting a finger against.
Yo, this guy's OP as fudge.
Elena! Son of a... Elena!
Need some assistance? Albert, take the other side. We three ought to suffice.
Ready.
Status?
Right leg and left arm have sustained heavy damage. Neural circuitry offline in both right hand and left leg. Symbol drive is non-functional at the moment. Current power is being supplied from reserve energy source. In maintenance mode, I have, at most, 56 hours remaining. Advanced processing functions are also limited, preventing movement.
Right. How can I help?
Due to depleted energy levels, I will be unable to perform repairs myself. Furthermore, I can no longer salvage the parts I need from this damaged craft.
Crap. So what are we supposed to do?
Take me offline and destroy me. It is imperative that we prevent our technology from falling into the hands of anyone here.
You crazy? What kind of captain would I be if I told my crew to start offing themselves? There's another way out of this. I know it.
Of course.
The equipment this lifeform requires to reconstruct itself can most likely be recovered from your downed escape pod.
Well, you certainly pick very convenient times to start talking.
I speak only when necessary, such is my programming.
And thank you for deciding to pipe up now, because you're absolutely right. My escape pods barely sustained any damage. Think that'd work for you, Elena?
I don't see why not. So long as you can collect enough of what I need. I should be able to restore my motor control systems to previous output levels. Here, this should be everything.
Thanks. You go into maintenance mode. Save your energy best you can. Just keep a comm channel open for me, got it?
Understood.
Ray, I take this to mean we are returning to the site of your ship?
You mind? It's kinda out of the way.
It may be, but we do not mind. We agreed to assist you in the search for your crew, and we intend to honor that agreement.
Wait. Don't know about you guys, but personally, I am super confused. I won't ask you to explain now, but you will tell us what's going on eventually, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
You said there was another meteorite not unlike this one, did you not?
Huh? Yeah, why?
I should like to see it. Therefore, I shall be joining you.
Oh, so now you're interested in what we're up to. How quickly we change our minds.
What did you say?
You're free to come. Glad you want to, honestly. Because your help's gonna be invaluable. You've got tech like nothing I've seen here. And I'll sleep easier knowing Elena's got you in her corner.
Glad I could be your soporific.
And you're sure it's okay to leave her here alone?
She will be fine. The villagers will know better than to enter, and I doubt any of the local fiends will make it this far.
Oops. Guess this isn't the way out of the Adali region.
You have another one just like it.
Well, my pod is hidden in the Larkus wheel. It's a little bit of a trek, but it's one worth taking.
Pod is what it's called. Are they different from meteorites?
Well, I guess from down here, they're technically the same. Anyway, I'll explain what they are in more detail later.
We must first return via the route from whence we came. If we are lacking supplies, we may also want to consider stopping in the village of Ada along the way.
Prep for engagement!
Steady, everyone!
It's always out there! Is everyone sufficiently prepared? Very well then. The Larkus wheel awaits.
Let's go!
It's clear that these pods aren't meteors per se. So what exactly are they?
Well, they're small, single-passenger crafts. That's how Elena and I got here.
No vessel could fall from such an altitude in one piece. Wait, didn't you say it was broken? And if it's not broken, where in the world is it meant to be ridden?
Actually, among the stars.
The stars, you say?
So, Elena, was it? Is that strange-looking person your missing friend, Ray?
Yeah, as far as I know, Elena and at least one other should be on this planet somewhere. Being alone on a new world can be very scary, so I'd really like to find them as soon as possible.
Threat neutralized.
Anyone home?
Welcome to our village. You can rest and relax here. Machinery may be loud during the day, but don't worry, they'll quiet down come night.
This is pretty good.
Have a good day. And take a look about the village if you're interested in machinery.
I'll be back. This village is pretty idyllic, ain't it?
That is how you see it?
Huh?
Well, it is divorced from the cacophony and commotion of places like Delric and Rife, which is why I chose to live here after leaving the capital. But once I actually started living here, idyllic was about the last thing I found it to be.
That's so.
Well, what do you think possessed me to erect such an ominous gate?
Ah.
The village is constantly threatened by mountain beasts, and suitable farmland is sparse. In the past, it once thrived as a place of training for the kingdom's semiomancers. But Youngblood these days aren't interested in coming here, and some villagers even left to the capital for work.
That's the difference between living and visiting, I guess.
Yes, but still, not everyone cares to move to the city. No matter how remote or inconvenient it is, they'll protect where they've laid their roots. Paragons of virtue as they are, I stayed to help.
You know, from what the villagers say about you, you seem like a completely different person.
I'm not one to put on airs to suit with whom I speak.
All that being said, it's obvious you love this village, and it loves you in return.
You do understand something.
Sweet!
Is everyone sufficiently prepared? Very well then. The Larkus wield awaits.
Let's go.
It's clear that these things aren't meteors per se. So what exactly are they?
Well, they're small, single-passenger crafts. That's how Elena and I got here.
No vessel could fall from such an altitude in one piece. Wait, didn't you say it was broken? And if it's not broken, where in the world is it meant to be ridden?
Actually, among the stars.
The stars, you say?
Was it? Is that strange-looking person your missing friend, Ray?
Yeah, as far as I know, Elena and at least one other should be on this planet somewhere. Being alone on a new world can be very scary, so I'd really like to find them as soon as possible. Not fast enough. About time for a rest. Is there truly nothing that can be done for Elena's injuries?
some manner of first aid, at the very least.
Trust me, I would have first aid. As you can see, Elena isn't exactly touching the same cloth as we are. She's kind of trapped in first aid. All we can do now is for me to repair her. Well, with Zuma's help, there's a problem. Figure something.
Well, for now, let us focus. Reaching the rock is cool.
Threat detected ahead.